So, I know it's been a pretty long time since I've actually done a vlog, but, you know, it's the last couple of days of school, plus I'm moving soon, so, you know, I at least wanted to get, like, at least one or two vlogs, depending on what I want to do. If I'm going to put this, if I'm going to put today's and Monday's into just one. I'm waiting for my bus. And yeah, I'll catch y'all when I get to the school. Alright, so I guess since it's like graduation, nobody is like on the bus right now. I felt like going to school to make a vlog for you guys. So that's why I came to school, but nobody's on my bus right now. Right? This shit is literally empty. And I'm literally getting a personal bus ride right now. Because like that, like, just that, just that. Because it's free.
100 racks on the drop, pull up on a block, popping at the ops. Caught a nigga with his bitch slipping at the light he got in his top. Hit him in his top. 100 racks on your TOP. Fuck nigga, that's on G-O-D. Come get it, cut the smoke for free.
But I bought a pillow and a bag of chips.
Did you really?
Yes, I bought two bags of little bites. Some Gatorade.
Damn, I should have bought that.
John,
what?
Is it two different puddles?
I don't fucking know.
Or is it one puddle?
Yo,
what's the not that short. If you blow dry it, you could braid it.
Okay.
I'm gonna get braids. And then nobody can shit on me for wearing a durag.
She's like, your braids will not stay in.
I'm gonna get boxed.
You look dumb as hell with braids.
That's how it works. Like,
I'm not scared to light someone up. Low key.
What?
Nah, why are you getting so close?
You know,
Jonathan, where are you going?
Ooh, you looking nice, man.
Remember every time I set a vlog, you know.
About time, you know. About to be a lit day. We ain't doing shit today.
How's it gonna be lit then?
Cause yeah. Because we're gonna be fucking bitches in the corner.
We'll sit in the corner.
I don't know.
Drink each other.
Yeah. Is this nigga serious?
Oh. And one more thing.
Dick taking everybody.
One more thing.
Pause.
Oh. One more thing. Drake is now ass. He's officially
hell yeah.
Ass.
Nah, we can't talk about that shit, bro. That shit was so bad.
That shit is mid. Bro, Tristan wouldn't shut the fuck up about that last night. Dude, this shit is so mid.
Tristan goes, God,
wait, I think about the album.
Actually mid.
That shit was so ass, bro. That shit was not alright. That shit was ass.
Tristan goes, bro, I gotta go at 12 o'clock. Gotta listen to the new Drake album.
Damn, this shit empty, bro. But that Drake album was so ass. Tell me about it.
The Drake album?
Yeah.
I didn't even listen to it.
It was so ass. Who's here with Spider-Man?
When he played for freshman, he was fucking some kids up. Like, I just saw him break through. Some kids started running the opposite way. Got so scared.
Yeah?
I would've done it. That's what I did during practice,
that was
bro.
CJ right there.
During practice, I see Adrian come through the line.
He was running away, pissing your pants.
I turned around, I'm gone.
He was running away, pissing your pants. I ran toward Jaden. Jaden got lit up. Oh, my. I remember my first time doing Oklahoma drill.
That shit's fun as hell, but
it is annoying.
I hate doing it with the fucking fat asses.
Excuse me?
What are you doing now, Brad?
Oh, alright.
That dude fat as hell.
Wait till you see Jamel, bro.
I know, bro.
Wait till you see Jamel, bro.
Coming, bro. I bet you he's in bed.
Wait till you see Jamel.
Coming either.
Oh yeah, hello people. I'm coming.
Drip.
Shut up.
Peep his drip.
Peep the heart. Come on now.
Fuck with the box.
No way, Kappa, bro. I swear, you got sponsored, right?
I am sponsored
yes, sir.
By Kappa, yo.
Kid section, hit him up.
Shut the fuck up.
Fuck with the box, bro.
Actually, what?
What is this,
bro? I got my lunch in here, bro. Like, wait. Let me get it open.
Open that
shit. Bro, got the Batman thermos, bro.
Your mom's gonna make it
Oreos, that Capri Sun, and I got my
why
charger,
the fuck
bro?
Is your charger in here?
You gotta keep it.
Bro, I'm not keeping that shit in my pocket, bro. I got enough in my pocket already,
I keep
bro.
Everything in my pocket. I keep
bro,
my
wallet in my pocket.
That's his worst enemy right there.
Bro, clean the fuck up, bro. Don't, okay, I'll pull it out for the camera right
nah,
now.
Check. It's a clip. It's a pretty bad clip.
What does it say,
I'm
CJ?
Stay silent for now. Stay
I don't even know what it says.
You want this to go on the vlog?
Yes, sir.
Bro, why are niggas coming so late?
Bro, late?
Oh, nobody give a fuck.
Hey, like, nobody cares.
Is everybody already in the puddle?
Why are we going on game time,
sir? We just waiting for
excuse
the
me,
Lord.
That's not allowed.
So, Lord Savior, Ren Paez's album to drop.
Now shut up. Now we're just waiting for the Lord and Savior, Rodarius Green wave
to pick us up from the sky.
We're waiting
for him to shit out his album because he ate it twice. So we're waiting for him to shit it out. And it's still not here. I don't know why.
Brent Faiyaz is gonna be better. I bet.
Don't ever try to nuts at me again.
Brent Faiyaz' album is gonna be better than Rod Waves.
$5. I got you on Monday. On me, on everything I love. On everything I love.
I ain't coming on Monday.
On everything I love, you won't.
Nah, the second they all come out, trust bro, I'm gonna raise them all up. They gonna walk out. Then they gonna sing single-handedly. They gonna make a line coming this way. They gonna go.
They making a single file line?
Yes, sir. Biggest hell. Like that for them.
That's cause you're not a retarded Indian.
The fuck that gotta do with the big door in the back?
It's for wheelchairs, CJ.
I've never seen a wheelchair in my life. Like, I never seen
a new one tonight. I'm not gonna cap.
Dante, it just got black as shit on your face. I'm not even gonna lie.
Like, this is the part where I would be like, that, yay.
I am the lyrical messiah, the one that can breathe fire, the one that will inspire rappers to go retire. Shut the fuck up.
You racist white.
Stop. I can't. Dude, you can't do that. No, bro. Say something.
I just said there were Air Force Ones, bitch. I said there were ones. I said Air Force
Ones. You just
said
dunks.
I said ones. I said dunks, and then I said ones after, you stupid bitch.
Hey, CJ, me personally?
Money's up,
yo, personally, I would
CJ,
take
me personally, I would never take that shit.
Look at your ugly ass.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Your head is a circle, my boy. Better take that hood off. It's emphasizing.
Get some
that.
Hose, nigga.
Hose, wow, you bro. Said get some hoes.
At
some
least
hose.
I get my dick wet. Hold my nuts, little bitch.
Whoa. You beat your dick?
Wow, what?
Yo, you see, me this personally, dick. I would take that
you,
to white boy CJ.
You probably watch porn every day, bro.
Shit, I don't gotta watch porn. Your mom's head in the way.
That was so funny. That was so hilarious.
How he got you?
Hilarious.
Angel.
Okay,
Angel.
That was
Angel.
Hilarious.
Angel. What? Angel. You gotta do, see, you gotta do something that. About that, bro.
You don't have a dad. He doesn't have a dad.
Wow, you say you don't have a fucking dad.
Dad. Where's your dad at?
I have two.
You're the dad.
Your dad's gay?
Is this nigga serious?
What?
My parents are divorced, so I got.
I said you're a Chris Brown somebody. That's
yeah, I'm a Chris
ahead,
Brown. Every
ahead,
fat ugly bitch that think they
say
all
it.
That.
Say it. Okay. Yeah.
That's
what
it.
Else? What else?
That's. What else was it? Wasn't that all that's there?
I don't know.
Like they better hit the gym before I hit them.
Exactly. If we hit them,
yeah,
all that fat gonna come
off. I'm about to go hop in a conversation. What are we talking about?
Maybe like 5 days ago. Hello, sir.
You heard that, Mr. Boogie is?
Oh.
When CJ hit him, all that fat gonna come off.
Mm-hmm.
Thing. It's gonna be blubber.
Oh my god, Frankie.
Frankie. His title's gonna be called.
I don't know.
These
are at school.
Having hoes,
uh-huh.
Nigga. You don't
got
hoes.
Why
I say
you
got hoes?
I do have hoes.
Okay.
Bro, Frank, I have the hoodie of that shirt. Turn around. Turn around. I don't know if I was going to be allowed to wear it because it says good sex.
So
I
ain't like
I always worn it.
You got
I worn it all the time.
Nah, I have the hoodie in.
I should get a
I wanted to wear it.
What bag you got?
Damn, Dante.
You know, Jose
like
got
girl.
the World Series badge.
Okay, bro.
What?
The World Series.
Come here, Mark. I actually got to
tell you. Blow up. I can't even cap. Are you gonna unfucking shirt?
He just let CJ rest.
God.
Fuck.
Bro. Where's Ryan, bro? I'm gonna tell him his girl's being a bum. Damn, Dante really followed all them.
You want to follow Dante? Look at Dante.
That's why.
Look at this nigga Dante Riz, bro. Riz God.
They call me Sweet Daddy, don't they?
No, they don't.
Yeah, CJ, gym's open.
Is there a ball in there?
I think it's the deposit them off.
Oh, yeah.
I had the same idea.
You a bitch, nigga.
Huh?
Say hi to the vlog, Sarah.
Hi.
That was so awkward. Like,
yeah,
like
what else am I supposed to
do? I don't know. Do something funny.
Walk up to the camera. Be like, shit. Be like, yo, what's up, vlog? It's me, Sarah, and I'm a real
blog.
Gangster.
Hey, vlog. CJ's gay.
All right.
Yeah, me personally, CJ.
I'm not even gay, bro.
Personally, I wouldn't take that.
I'm not even gay.
Look who it is.
What up?
The go.
Is this on your vlog?
Yeah. Oh, you fucking. Nah, don't talk to me, bro. Nah, don't talk to me, bro.
Yo. Move your white ass.
Bro, walk around me, bro. Swear to God, you never shut the fuck up.
You got a big ass fucking head for a little body,
bitch. How
are
you talking about, bro? You got basketball on your neck.
Oh, so funny. Hilarious.
Huh?
I still beat your ass, though. That's what.
For the vlog, if I drop this drink on your head.
Yeah, don't be on this. My Instagram, Eric3Boss18. Okay.
All the bitches go follow him.
No,
it's for sports purposes. It's for sports purposes.
Stop it, Reboss.
Sports purposes. The coaches, hit me up. Damn, I wouldn't take that.
Why is she grabbing you like that, bro?
I'm a center attacking man, you know what I'm saying? I'm small, but pretty fast.
Ooh.
So yeah, coaching.
This is the best song of the album, though.
Sticky?
Yeah, Sticky.
You like Sticky?
You like Sticky?
That song's good, though.
You like Sticky?
Yeah.
Sticky when what?
My cum's in your ass. That's just...
Is this nigga serious?
Really popular song.
Nah, you good though.
No, it's gonna mess it up, right?
It makes me not get paid for the video.
Yeah. Nah, that's L Mans.
Yeah, you L Mans.
I
L Mans.
Why are you in school?
You L Mans.
Why are you in school, bro?
Why are you in school?
Bro, cause I have to, bro.
Yeah, cause you missed so many classes and you're going to summer school.
It's not funny, Josh.
How are you gonna go D1 when they find out that you went to summer school in freshman year?
On moms though.
I'm gonna go D1, just like coaches in my line, bro.
Yeah, they're gonna give us like those fake ass grades.
I'm trying to go
Harvard.
I'm trying to go to Duke.
Is that a good soccer school?
I don't even know. I just wanna see Jerry McCain ball up, you know what I'm saying?
He's not gonna be there. He's probably gonna go one and done.
Yo, let's vlog the speaker. Yo, drop glass for the speaker.
Whose speaker is it?
They have a speaker. Go ask for it.
You go ask for it.
Wait, can you get demonetized if I say like a bad word?
What?
Can you get demonetized if I say like a really bad word?
What kind of word are we talking? I'll just bleep it out. I could just take it out.
Hard R?
Yeah, he's talking about hard R. I've said hard R countless times in my recordings. I just cut it out.
No, like, bleep it out, bleep it out.
Let's say.
Oh, bro, we're
that's girls?
Where?
What's up? Bro, what's up?
He hits you?
Right there.
Bro, he hits you?
Okay, no, I don't.
That's going on the...
Yo. I remember one time, bro, I recorded a video and I had a black eye, bro. You remember that?
From her?
Yeah, just be like...
You hit him too?
Oh, shoot, we're in another
Weren't
game.
Weren't they hitting each other?
Yeah, that's like a relationship.
What?
True love? Abusive?
That shit low-key hurts, bro.
And it sucks, bro. I can't wait till Tristan gets me my durag.
Is he actually gonna bring me that?
Yeah, he got a black and white one.
He said black and blue, bitch.
Yeah, I know, but I just want to bring him black and white. Yeah, light skin, Tristan.
Oh, found it.
Light skin.
Ew.
Yeah, I can't show it. Hey, let me see, bro.
Don't say you should have done.
All right, what a two. You, fuck. 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 I don't know what I. I don't know what I just said. Go ahead. Do something funny.
Hey.
To me, bro. What?
Look at this guy.
I felt a connection.
Yeah, you fucking touched him. No shit, you felt a connection. You touched each other. Some idiot.
Yeah, TJ are your dick. TJ are your dick.
Why are you talking
you're
to me like that?
You're gonna be homeless when you grow up.
Look at you, bro. You are homeless.
I get bitches, you don't.
I get my dick wet, you don't.
You know, but what does that mean, though? Like, what do you mean you get your dick wet?
I fuck your mom.
She wouldn't fuck that little ass one until you got there, gang.
I almost killed her.
Bro, you got a fucking shrimp in there.
Right. I guess I got lobster in my hands, baby.
Nigga, she was chopsticks to.
So you're admitting I fucked your mom?
Nah.
Damn.
I'm saying I know a bitch you fucked.
Who?
Me personally, I'm not taking none of this shit.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
24 hours later. All
right, boys. Saturday. Today, what we got on the agenda is We're going to see two different houses, both in Piscataway. And then we're going to Angel's house. My brother Angel, hold on. My brother Angel's house. But right now, we're just outside chilling. Cause as you can see, it's a beautiful day outside. The sky is out, the sun is out, feel me? I'm outside, you know, chilling. And look guys, I touched grass. Oh my God, I touched grass.
Okay, so I'll get right to the point. Shut the fuck up. Nobody wants to hear it.
All right. What time is it right now?
Baby, won't you
leave? That's copyright. What time is it?
It is
5:57, aka 6.
What's 60. Up, YouTube?
Do you think you're funny? Like,
it's 5:57 on our way to Angel's house. It's gonna be Angel's first time in the vlog. Oh, guys, always make sure to put your seatbelt on because you don't want to die. Yeah, always put your seatbelt on.
Let me know, everything will be okay.
Anything you want to say?
Get that shit out of my face.
Don't talk to my camera like that, bro.
Get that shit out of my face.
Don't talk to my camera like that, bro. Before we really scrap, bro.
All right, move.
All right, my fault. Big
ass head.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tootsie slides in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and we might miss the fight. Fuck or not, I keep the...
All right, Koss.
Woo! Woo! This one probably bustin'.
Harder! This one is bustin'. Yeah, John Shore!
Shut the fuck up.
Shoot. Not the camera.
Oh, take the camera, nigga. It's just recording in a vlog. Yeah, just hold it. Like, hold it like that to your face.
Is it recording?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Dude. Nigga, it's recording.
Oh. It's popping, gang. Right now, it's my 23rd. Well, my birthday's Monday, but you know the vibes. You hear me? About to get lit. Ja, go get the bottle. What it's box? On top of the refrigerator.
What?
We need a proud sponsor for Twisted Tea.
Nah, nigga, no. No. Because no. No. No.
All right, guys. Today on Ja Boogie Vlogs. Like?
Absolutely not. Y'all niggas do not look like at all, bro.
Whatever. Fuck you.
27.
You pushed it with that one. Really pushed it.
Oh, dude. Shout out to all Ja Ja's Hightstown friends. I was about to say high school, but I should have said it earlier. Harder!
With a twisted teeth.
Harder! Yeah, white boy wasted it!
Bro, I'm gonna be saying that all night.
Into the skies. Zero three times.
Oh, I said it wrong.
Even though I walk 1,000 miles, I can just see you.
Little man and start crying and shit. It's not like telling a scary story. All right, ready?
No, you better cry too.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear angel.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha
cha. Religion, broski.
Matter of fact, let's do this instead. Blow that out for me.
Yeah.
You got
cupcake
too.
My
shit, dog. Listen, you gonna have to
lick the
ice.
What are
you
gonna say, bro?
You got it in your beard. So
twisted.
Yo, Angel. Angel, are you twisted? I'm so much twisted.
Oh my god.
It's fucking gnarly.
Yo, when I get this come off my face, I'm gonna take it.
Hey, what?
They're right there in the butt.
You heard what he said.
Is yours?
No. Of course not.
Mine.
Maybe.
Is yours?
He's white, so it makes sense.
So you're saying black people come out brown?
No, it's just like super bright.
Yeah. Oh, dude!
You asked
for it,
eat
it, or give it away.
Oh, yeah! I like it like this!
Yeah. Bro, why did she get all over your face? She missed the spot.
Dude, how bad did he miss? Is there still-
I know you smearing in!
She got all over you!
Dude, did you lick it all off your face, bro?
I can't see it out of my fucking eye, dude.
You licked it all over your face, dude?
Fine. I think you're- go ahead.
Oh, damn it!
Hold on, wait.
I dare! His mom was up to me!
Yeah!
Captain! Yeah! Captain!
Paint War Champion! Harden!
What, nigga? Yo!
Is this nigga serious?
It is currently 12:10 p.m. I woke up a good hour ago, maybe. Look how beautiful it is, bro. It's a beautiful day outside. Right now, me and Angel about to walk over to Duncan. I don't know if I'm talking too loudly, but George is still sleeping inside. So, I don't want to be talking too loudly so he wakes up. But, yeah, me and Angel are going to walk over to Duncan. And, yeah. Nigga, you want to turn the light off while I'm got the camera on you and shit? Yeah, I put something else on you. You're really ugly, bro.
I'm tired. Freak!
You're really ugly, bro.
No.
You know that? Ah, you gay, bro. Come on.
I'm about to say something to a lot.
You wanted the croissant, right?
Yeah.
I wanted the sauce, egg, and cheese on the croissant, and then the other one on the muffin. Yeah.
You want hash browns too?
Yeah, why not?
You can make sure they come with hash browns.
She tried to violate, right?
Oh, God. was like, is that it? Like, damn, let me order, fuck.
Thank you.
That's not the only drink we got, though. Nice. Shit, my drink better be coming in. What the fuck?
Put this on the side over there.
Is this your ass shit? Over here?
Yeah, me too.
Oh, shit.
Is that Indian ass thing?
Nah, he's making the drinks good, though.
He better?
he the boy from over there.
Thank you. Yeah, can I get my food?
Thank you.
I'm hard, better not. Specifically told y'all niggas no whipped cream. If y'all give me whipped cream, we fighting on me. I'm joking and shit, bro. Like, alright, my nigga. How long do we take to make this fucking sausage, egg, and cheese?
I gotta take a shit.
Alright, bro. Cause the camera can't see it, but I can see it. Like, it's... It's with my... Let me see if it worked like this. Oh, it do. Look, see?
Oh, shit. That's tough.
It's because the glasses... The glasses, yeah. Hold on, bro. I got a sausage, egg, and cheese on a croissant. Some hash browns. And my drink, the vanilla bean colada. What you get, Angel?
Got the turkey sausage, English muffin.
Yes, sir.
Oh, wait. Turkey sausage, egg, and cheese on the
English muffin. Yeah.
With like three hash browns.
Now what's the drink? Now it's only three. Now. What's the drink?
Hey yo,
what?
My drink.
What you?
The way I ordered it though.
Go ahead.
A large caramel iced coffee with cream and extra
cream.
Is this nigga serious?
It's like chill.
Him. He was like, what the fuck was that for? You don't watch where you're going? He was like, I wasn't even driving. He was like, shut the fuck up, you fat pig. You fucking piece of bacon.
I'm about to go to the video so they can see. Hold up.
Niggas.
Just cut this guy off in traffic.
God damn it.
What the fuck was that about, huh? What's up, you fat pig? What, you don't see where you're fucking going?
I wasn't even driving.
Go shut the fuck up, you fucking piece of bacon.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking piece of bacon.
He was like,
when he drink the Sprite, they like,
why is it so spicy?
Who the fuck says that?
You never seen that
video? No.
Oh my god, bro.
What the fuck? Is there lettuce in there? Watch his buckets.
Yep.
Shit.
I don't know.
Why is it spicy?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Think about it.
Look at this. How you know that?
What if I go famous off this vlog? Or like berserky and get like mad followers and shit.
Just keep posting.
All that white stuff on my lip. All that white stuff on my lips.
I'm about to take the meanest shit.
Right here.
Hey yo.
Be watching the vlogs. This nigga George chilling watching the vlog. This nigga King. Yo, King, say what's up. Damn.
Oh, my daughter.
Come back, nigga. Come back. Wait, come back.
Wow.
Got his toes out and shit. Hey, yo.
before.
Come binge watching my vlogs.
Watch this, guys.
Awesome. Wait, monkey.
Oh, I hit that.
Monkey.
I'm gonna be on the top of the charts, right? I'm gonna be college drafts, NBA drafts. No, not NBA, NFL drafts, right?
Wait, monkey. A monkey.
Oh, what the hell?
I was like, damn.
They're watching my vlog.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
That's so good.
Watching my vlog.
Yo! Look who it is, guys. Can you look up, please? Can you smile for the camera? Can you say something to the camera? What do you want to say? What do you want to say?
Nothing. Get out my face!
Get out of there.
Like...
Ugh. Guys, it's confirmed. She hates black people.
You praying for my demons, girl, I got you. Every time I sip on codeine, I get wrong. Annoying the sounds of the storm when it comes. She understand I can't take her everywhere, nigga, going. I've been in the field like the children of the corn. I can hear your tears when they drop over the phone. Get mad at yourself cause you can't leave me alone. Gossip and messy, that ain't what we doing. Traveling around the world, over the phone dropping tears. I get more vulnerable than I do this. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
Do it again.
Hold on. It's pimp easy
as a dip.
It's pimp easy.
Nigga, why the flash on?
It's pimp easy type shit.
He not like me though. See, my.
You said he not like me. You said I'm not like you.
My
you
pimp glasses is so much better than his, bro. Yeah, like,
it's not even funny.
You look like a dumbass. You can't hit the, like, you gotta hit the pimp wall. You gotta go.
Nigga, you're one. That shit ass. Eat my shit. Eat a Frank, nigga.
Shut up.
Eat a Frank.
This shit occupied by heads right now.
Nah, some old Pokemon.
Bro, nah, bro. Wait.
Nah, it's the way this nigga walks.
Today I got everything in my pocket, bro. Give me a second. Y'all want a sandwich?
Nigga.
This nigga.
And you took that shit too? You nasty yourself.
What the fuck? Yo. Yo.
This nigga stuffed the sandwich.
You want a Jamaican beef patty, bro?
Nigga,
I got you.
Bro.
No.
Oh, wait, that's the joint from ShopRite?
Yes, bro. You want it?
Nah, I don't want it. That shit was in your pocket, bro. Fuck out of here.
This nigga's about to fuck it. You weren't.
What's up with this shirt, bro? I thought you weren't coming here next year.
Yo, Jaden Boone, why you looking at this?
Yo, personally, me, Jaden, I find that shit crazy. Nah, come on, let's go. Let's go beat his ass. Come on, Christian. Christian, let's jump him. Let's jump this nigga. Oh shit, he got away. Damn, breathed all over my camera.
Looking at, why you smiling like that?
Yeah. Sure.
Get your ass home.
Wow. This nigga.
I've been waiting for a black guy to take me off my seat.
Excuse.
Is this nigga serious?
What?
Who said that?
And you're on camera.
Why would you say that?
And you're on camera.
That was Jaden.
And you're on camera.
That was Jaden.
Nigga, you need a fucking haircut.
No.
It looked like this nigga had a hat on this morning or some shit.
Look what is.
Brush my hair. What up, vlog?
Dude, y'all zoom in on my cock.
Cooper Cup is done taking questions.
That was gay. That was gay.
Surround me with BBC.
Come on.
I'm done, bro. Vlog, it's recording. Go vlog, it's recording.
All right,
vlog yourself, nigga.
All right, gang, so like, this is easy, you feel me? Today the last day of school, and this nigga, he leaving me for some reason.
I don't know why.
I know this nigga since like fourth grade, but this nigga wants to leave me. After like 5 years.
It's Beanhead Joe.
Beanhead Joe.
Beanhead Joe. Chassis Seas. Chassis 2K. Yo, hold on.
What the fuck? Jamel at?
Trash ass soccer player.
That's crazy.
What the fuck Jamel at?
Don't Jamel live in fucking West Windsor?
I don't give a fuck.
Again.
Peep the drip, nigga. Yeah, peep the drip.
I didn't even go to BBC.
Job, bro.
You should slip right my side.
Suck, suck my dick.
It's alright.
Now let's see. We gotta see it.
Mikey is tired.
Mike, who's bad today?
Yo, Stinky, what were you wearing?
Mom told me to dress nice.
Stinky.
This fit, bro. W fits.
Yo, roll them socks down, though.
Yeah, yeah. Pull the socks down, bro.
Them shit's way too high, bro.
Yeah. Scrunch them. There you go. There you go.
It's been.
Yo, where so my boyfriend's behind the camera.
No, he's not. I don't know who's. No, no.
Every time I.
No.
Every time he started trying to push me and shit, he would step on my foot.
Oh wait, no. Hey, wait, record this for me. Record this for me. Y'all gay. You gay.
How's that gay?
And again, what you just said.
I'm surrounded by BBCs.
Talk to the vlog real quick.
My mouth is still wide open.
Whenever you drink a juice box, two flaps up.
Why? Wait, yo.
Let me show you.
Is that crab BBC?
That's crab BBC.
That's.
Then that dookie.
Uh-huh. What about that one?
Stink bug.
Spent 6 LT.
Who's that one right there?
Toad Fowler.
Who's this one?
Toad.
He don't play a game. Who's that?
That is,
Asian on sticks.
Ching.
Nah, it's Kim
Jong-un. What?
Huh?
What?
Kim Jong-un.
Who's this?
Jaden Buffoon Bonnie.
Excuse me?
Buffoon.
Excuse me? Buffoon. Okay.
Stinky. White chocolate, right? Dark chocolate.
I'm so scared.
Dark chocolate. What? You look like fucking a little tech up.
Oh, damn. He's lifting you off the ground.
Did you just kick him? What the fuck? You fucking asshole.
I didn't do shit.
Put it on some. Shut up.
Cameras, please.
Fuck you gonna do about it? Fuck you gonna do about it?
You wanna find out?
Yo! So Mason, how's it feel to be coming back to Hightstown next year?
Man, fuck y'all niggas, bro. All y'all niggas leaving, bro. I'm really about to move to Piscataway.
Nigga, what the fuck is that?
Where I'm moving, nigga.
No, we going to Piscataway Tech.
So?
Nah. If you go to Piscataway, bro, you better be scared for your life, bro.
Why?
A bunch of hoodlum middle schoolers are going there.
Nigga, fuck out. I don't give a fuck.
Nigga, they stole a stop sign.
Nigga, what?
Nigga, what?
They stole what?
A stop sign.
A stop sign. Nigga, steal stop signs.
Yup.
What the fuck?
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
Yo, give me some bags, I can sell them.
Man, shut your ass up.
That's personally me.
Why you got a mop on your head?
CJ, are you making fun of the black culture on my head? Bro?
Yes, sir.
This shit
I am.
Is crazy.
Keep your feet moving. Yo, grab your chug.
Excuse me, I'm out. You weak as shit. Oh God.
You gonna say that?
Well, hey,
you literally moved my head. I have my head like this.
No,
I didn't even need to.
Just stay right the button.
Nah, so I have my hand. Listen. So I have my hand here.
Yo,
he took my hand. He was like this.
Like, you was talking about that.
Yeah.
This nigga walking like YoungBoy and shit, but look at his knees. Look at his knees. Look at his knees.
That's my boyfriend right there.
Excuse me? Say that again.
That's my boyfriend. Everybody know that.
So you're his bitch?
No, we each other's bitches.
No,
it's a collective agreement.
You?
It's collective agreement.
Grace Properties.
It's collective you're agreement.
My bitch. Christopher Properties. You are my bitch.
Christopher is ridiculous.
We each other's bitches.
Christopher okay. is ridiculous.
I like it when you call me by my full name. It's cute, you know. It's cute.
What?
Right? Yeah. You walk.
That's crazy. Hector, I would do some. I would do some.
No sexual actions.
Come on. No.
Right, who's behind us right now, bro?
Go, Chris, go get your girl.
Oh, shit. That's fucked up. Yo, we run this classroom, bro. Ain't nobody in here, bro. It's our classroom.
Okay.
I'm the best 2K player in this classroom. Have you seen my live streams and my videos?
I'm there.
Huh?
I'm there.
That's not what everybody else saying. Everybody else saying you trash.
Christian trash.
Here you go.
Josh, that's like who?
He just mad he lost.
Where am I?
What did they call you this morning?
I forgot.
Tim. What did they call you this morning? Oh my goodness.
Who called him Tim? We made names for everybody.
They made names for everybody?
Yeah. We got
Cho-Cho. What? I can't even.
I don't even know what the fuck this is.
I don't know what the fuck that is. Give me a hug, man. Give me a hug. Oh, shit.
Oh, really? What's going on, bitch?
What's going on?
How you doing? Hey,
see, now you're not going to
sorry.
No,
sorry.
No.
Man, it's job week, bro. You know what I'm saying?
No, it's my last day and shit. What you guys saying, sir?
It's my last day, too.
It's my bae. It's my bae right here. It's my boyfriend right here, Lorena.
Black Lives Matter. And Spend 6 RV.
I like men. I ain't even gonna lie, I like men.
Is this nigga serious?
Wow, Jake, you just fucking smacked the shit out of my camera.
It's forced to have it. It's forced to have it.
That's why I just said hold the legs.
Why do you do this? Can I have my Arizona back, bro? How you doing, Mr. Gucci?
Good, man. It's the last day.
Oh my goodness.
I'm on camera.
Ja, for you.
No.
This is for Mr. Gucci?
No, it's for you.
I'll never forget this moment.
Just re-gift my gift to you.
Yeah.
Re-gift.
Because I don't care. Yeah, it's my last day, bro. What?
That's crazy, bro. All right, bro. Chill, bro. Chill, bro. Chill, bro.
This shouldn't work.
Come on, bro.
Look mad light skin, bro.
Light's hitting me too good. That's
man, shut up. So, bro, I'm only talking. You get this nigga. This lonely ass guy.
How you doing? Autographs aren't yet.
What?
Autographs aren't until 3.
I don't want your autograph, man.
Why you got my
You suck. Yes, sir.
Take a video of that.
No.
Do it again.
Okay,
no cap flat. No kissy shoddy. Don't do that again.
I fucking hate Asian people.
What?
You're Asian.
So that's low-key racist. Like,
sucking Tom likes my boogie nuts.
Is this nigga serious?
I like Jobs, boogies, nuts. And my
wow. Oh my goodness, this is crazy.
Yeah, bitch. You got a bitch.
Yeah.
Jay, do something, bro.
So, what are you saying?
I'm not going to do it.
Reverse.
I don't got my stuff.
It's recording.
This kid's a bitch. This kid's a little bitch. He sucks at QB.
Excuse me? Why is he
sitting there? Job bugs.
Sucks.
I can actually hit a pretty hard flick right now. Hold up.
Sir, just hang up one of Mr. Hernandez. They too good for you.
Who's that?
No, I'm saying that the people on the phone, they too good for you.
No. I say no before. And they call in.
Oh, they not worth your time.
You
should
let me
handle it.
Next time.
You should let me answer. We'll handle it. We got you.
You'll just scream and
yeah.
Nope. Wait, there's a movie like that.
Hey vlog, here's my signature. Been working on it for a little bit. Turn the cam.
You mean something?
Gotta get a little.
I think so, yeah.
Straight ass.
Oh, that is fire signatures, Jordan.
Straight ass.
Why are you talking to you like that, Jordan? Said it was the buns. You wanna sign it? Go ahead. You wanna say anything to my vlog? Oh, how do you feel about your boyfriend saying that he hates Asians?
Damn.
He's an Asian.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, Jake. Well, personally, I wouldn't let her talk to me like that, bro. Coming from an Asian, like, that's crazy. Saying that she hates Asians, too. That's crazy.
Look at this little bitch over here. Show the vlog, this bitch.
Why are you talking to me like that?
This bitch right here. Say hi to the vlog.
It's not a vlog.
He called you a bitch. You want to take that?
Bro, you know I'll do you any day.
Wait till today. You shitty ass.
What's today? Today? Oh, you got practice? First practice?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
How you feel?
You don't have to do that, bro.
How you feel?
You don't have to do that, bro.
How you feel?
I feel good. Oh my god, Jordan makes a spoopy head. She did her hair. Looks terrible. Kidding.
Why is he talking to you like that?
Kidding. It looks good. Honestly. Yeah. Let me get a high two real quick.
Can I get one?
Get a high chew. Show the vlog how to eat it, bro. You gotta go like this. You gotta pop it.
Oh, I can't do that.
We're back vlog.
Okay, are you actually struggling now? Ew, I'm not touching that after you just put that in your mouth.
You just put it in your mouth.
There's a t-shirt behind us.
It's open right there.
L content, bro. Bro, go play the piano. Say hi to vlog.
Luciano, my boyfriend.
Bro, Luciano's the biggest cock.
What?
What? Are you gonna put the rock on?
Yes.
Yeah, do that. Go to class. Bro, these two gotta go to class. Say hi to the vlog. Bro, they gotta go to class.
Where are you guys going?
Wrong way. Move that way. Good. No.
Walking around. He's speed walking. Piano, get on the piano, goddammit. He's alright, I guess.
I say hi to the vlog. Jordan, get the fuck out the window. Me personally, I wouldn't let nobody talk to me like that. She talking mad shit. Me personally, I wouldn't let her talk to me like that, bro.
Okay, and you personally, I really don't care.
I find that crazy.
She has a bad attitude for no reason.
Oh, God. Right now. You want to say anything?
I'm so unprepared.
It's the last day of school, Ms. Farzay.
It is.
It's my last day here, Ms. Farzay.
Is it?
Yeah, we're not moving like tomorrow, but I'm not coming back next year.
Where are you gonna move?
Piscataway.
Oh, that's close to me.
Is it really?
Yeah.
I'm going to Piscataway Tech.
Cool.
That's like right on the bridge of Edison. Don't you live in Edison?
Yeah, I do.
Edison. Ms. Jose, if I see you at ShopRite, I'm saying hi.
Alright, as you should.
I'm still gonna say hi. Like, if you're dressed in, like, pajamas and, like, I'm gonna still say hi.
Don't say that shit again. Say you're sorry right now.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, better be.
Pussy.
Where's your book bag?
I left it in the locker room.
It's recording.
Julie owes me $15 at night. You should have collected that on Saturday.
Okay, right?
He owes me $15.
You think you're funny.
Yo!
I want this to be like a picture. You're gonna have to screenshot.
I'll screenshot.
Hold on. Can you stop leaning on me so much?
I don't have the foes. Throwing up all the foes for the hoes.
Good thing she's not 50 years old.
Excuse me.
Stop it.
They aren't hoes.
He just hit me.
They are exquisite women.
Damn, bro. It's really my, that's really my last English class. You know, that was one of my favorite classes.
Why your mom's hot?
Wow.
She is. He's
daddy. Hey, bro, you want to see what I drew? You want to see what I drew?
What's the word?
All right, let's see what you drew.
What's the word?
What's the word? What the fuck?
What that is?
What the fuck,
that's
nigga?
That's the King Sylvester, bro.
Yeah, we're out, bro. I can't do this shit.
Get off me.
I got you. So, you got period one. You got period two. You got period three. Then what period is next?
Thank you. This guy really is from Philadelphia, guys. This is really crazy, okay?
So he's from Philly, bro. So Philly goat.
Yo, go ahead, Christian. Philly goat.
Go ahead.
Go ahead, do it again. In the hallway. Oh, Philly guy. Whoa. Bow. Christian Hill with the Crocs on.
Crocs on, put him in his force mode.
Ooh.
What I did in his Crocs in his Lord knows.
Ooh.
Nah, fuck, you flick me up.
I'm recording right now, Jack. Oh, good.
200 for some Crocs?
Yeah.
I'm rich as hell.
200 for the Crocs? Yeah, I'm rich as hell.
Put two pairs on my Crocs. Walking to the money.
Walking to the money.
Bitch. Slap some Crocs on her. That's you, my bitch.
Then they call her honey. Ooh.
That's my bitch.
That's your bitch. She got the Crocs on, you know that's Christian Hill, bitch.
That's my bitch.
She got Crocs on, that's Christian Hill, shorty, bro.
Crocs on, that's my bitch.
How you doing today, Josh?
I'm good.
Last day of school for me. What you about to do this summer?
I'm gonna try to beat my meat every single day.
All right, bro, fucking done.
Good job!
Shut up.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Yo, get me in the plug, bro.
But is he still in there? Is he still in there?
Y'all gotta go in there.
Everyone go in.
Yo.
Go to the wall. Tactical sprint.
Andrew Cox.
Yo,
Cox.
Yeah.
All right, gang them, it's your boy Ja. Back again with another vlog. We out here in school and shit, boy. Out here in school. Oh my god.
What is that?
A cookie.
Let me see.
A dinosaur cookie. Ew. Fine, just had that. Get away.
There you go.
Why 3 days in a row?
I actually came to fuck
you with your vlog.
Yeah. It's gonna be my last one, Mr. Peter. I'm not coming back next year.
Where are you going?
I'm moving.
Where?
Piscataway.
You gonna take your athletic talent to Piscataway with you?
No, no, no.
It's dedication, that's what it is.
Oh. World star.
Giant mystic.
Why are they acting up, Miss Farze?
Get where you need to be.
Hey, me personally, I wouldn't let that slide.
Why
I
didn't do
that.
Huh?
Me personally, I wouldn't let that slide.
Go to class, John Boogie.
Go to class.
Yeah,
sorry, I'm sorry. Sorry. That's Twizzy.
You find your bot?
Huh? Yeah, I did. It was mine, wasn't it?
Oh, what you had? Was it, oh. Dumb Annie? All
right, shut up. One
I
last time, Mason. Hey. All right, yo. Damn, bro. Not finna miss. Actually, I know I might. I don't know. Damn, bro. Damn, bro. Joey, I'm out, bro.
School?
Yeah, bro.
I'm gonna miss you, job, boogie. I'll see you.
Too,
I'll see you again.
Bro.
All right.
I don't know when, but it ain't gonna be.
I'm gonna miss my father. I'm gonna miss my father. My boy, job, bitchy. Yes.
All right, suck my dick, nigga. Eat my shit. Suck my dick.
Bye, y'all.
Damn, Hector. Give me a hug, man. I'm gonna miss you, man.
Like, I can't believe you.
You again, bro. Again.
This nigga. I'm here with that real good nurple, bro.
No, 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 it's not. Please, please, I beg. Mason, I beg. Mason, I beg. What?
It's the summer.
Here we go, I say bye.
Oh.
I'm never seeing you again.
All right, Mason. You got it, my nigga. You got it. Huh? Stop. All right, so you got it already.
Stop. Never seeing you ever again. Yeah.
I miss you too, bro.
I don't know why you leave me, bro.
Peace out, fam. Never seeing you again.
Hell no. Fuck this shit. I'm out. Damn. Last bus ride, man. Last bus ride home.
I can't wait for this shit to end, bro.
Damn, bro. Thank you. You too. Damn, bro.
Hey, man.
And
I took that as a sign.
You know, I appreciate everybody.
I should call and say hi.
Give me one of the best years of my life. You know, but yeah, I love all y'all. You know, I'm always staying in touch with y'all. I ain't never gonna forget about y'all. But yeah, man, this job will be signing off out of Hightstown for the last time.
I'm in your city tonight. And these lies make me feel so inspired. You ain't higher and higher and higher.